Sikkim is located in the northern eastern part of the India, but it is not the part of the Seven Sisters state. Sikkim is a state that has often been called a traveler's paradise. Sikkim is bordered by Nepal, Bhutan, and Tibet. Maths is an interesting subject. We can relate the state Sikkim with maths in many ways. Mathematics is used in architecture for several reasons, such as to architect a building according to the golden ratio. An ancient Greek architecture uses the golden ratio to determine pleasing dimensions. Ancient Greek architecture used the golden ratio to determine pleasing dimensional relationship between the width of a building and its height, even the position of the columns supporting the structure. In Sikkim, the golden ratio is used to architect this monastery. This unique pilgrim center has a main temple of 108 feet high, on which is based up 87 feet high statue of Lord Shiva on sitting posture at the Solofok Hill. Pilgrim center is constructed on top of the Solofok Hill in South Sikkim, which is about 5 kilometers from the Namsi town and is accessible by a smooth road. Pilgrim center covers an area of 28.958 hectares.
Summer lasts from April to June. The summery Sikkim weather is fragrant but moist. Monsoon starts from July and lasts till September. The average temperature range from minimum 4 degrees Celsius to maximum 17 degrees Celsius.
The temperature during autumn this time ranges minimum 15 degrees Celsius, maximum 20 degrees Celsius. Winter starts from December to February. The average temperature range minimum 10 degrees Celsius to maximum 4 degrees Celsius, even dropping as low as 0 degrees Celsius.
Now, we locate the Sikkim temperature by graph. Graph and table are great way to understand the temperature. The driest month is April. There is 3 mm 0.1 inch of precipitation in April. Most precipitation fall in June with an average of 246 mm 9.7 inch. Monsoon in Sikkim is a spectacle to behold. The rainfall is mostly well distributed and quite instant. Everywhere around is lush green, which makes Sikkim a magnificent spot for greenery. Sikkim is high altitude place in the winter and snowfall is also not uncommon during this period.